So hi guys, this is Shreyas here again. Welcome to YouTube, and today I'll be doing a quick review of the Vimoto V6 Bluetooth headset and intercom. So this is an intercom and a Bluetooth headset which you fix to your helmet and while doing long rides. So it's a cool day today, and this is how the product looks like. I've been using for exactly 1 year from the date I recorded this video, and used for about 28,000 plus kilometers, and only on long rides. I didn't use this in the city limits because I didn't travel by bike in city mostly. So yeah, let's see what all you get in the box. Let me keep this helmet aside, and that's an empty Blade Alpha helmet if you wanted to know. So you'll get that intercom over here. Let me take this like this. Okay, so here you get the charging cable. It has the normal USB and the micro USB, very common. And you will get the, open this. These are space expanders. If you have any ideas of an intercom, these are space expanders. So what happens is, when you stick the speaker inside the helmet, so think this is your ear, and if the distance is too much, you won't be hearing too much, or you won't be hearing it correctly. So this will help to keep the speakers closer to your ears. So you get two of those, and this is the boom headset. If you have half helmets, or if you want to use this, you can use this. I'm using the wired headset, sorry. I'll show that later. And then you have this. This is to connect for your pillion or a GPS system. We in India usually don't use any GPS systems mostly, so we use our phones. This does not make any sense. And by the way, this is 2.5 mm, which is very uncommon. You can't even stick your phone's headset or anything. So that's that. And you also get some 3M adhesive stickers and foam kind of thingies. If you want to use them, you can use them. And what else? Okay, so here is the clamp mount. So what happens is, this one goes inside your helmet and connects like this, and this one goes to the other clamp. I'll show you that. And here we have our favorite user manual, where most of us will not understand anything, at least in India. It's in Chinese. Great. And by the way, I bought this from a known biking accessory shop here in Bangalore, next to Urvashi Theatre passport office. If you are in Bangalore, go check there. Good shop, but just be careful about the prices, because this keeps varying. And let me keep this aside. Let me show you the helmet. Okay, so this is how the intercom looks like. Vimoto V6. There are three versions in production, as I know. V3, V6 and V8. V3 is just a Bluetooth headset. This has an intercom, and V8 has a different shape and can connect to more intercom devices, if I am not wrong. So my empty Blade Alpha. So that's that. Okay, so that's that. And this can be removed. This part, or the intercom, can be removed. There's a slider over here, so you just need to slide it back, wiggle it a bit, and remove it. So this is obviously made in China, as you can see. Take a good look at it. These are the volume buttons, volume high and volume low. This is the intercom button. This is the multifunction Bluetooth button, and here you have the charging slot, micro USB charging slot, and this is completely waterproof. I've ridden this for around a continuous ride of 400 kilometers or something in continuous rain. If you don't believe me, well, I did. So it's completely waterproof. I'm not facing any issues. The only issue that I face on this is the battery life is not so great. If I continuously ride for a day with music, just lasts me around 1.5 days. So I'm okay with it, but if you're not, well, think about it. And here is the clamp or the thing that I was talking about. These are connectors for these golden things, so that's how it works. And this is the microphone cable, and here you can insert the other cable which I showed you, the 2.5 mm cable here, so that this port can connect to your GPS or your pillion rider if you have a same intercom. It's wired, not wireless. This one is works as a wired connection. In India, we don't use GPS or anything, we use our phones. So yeah, and my, you see here, if you can see this, okay, so you see, that's the microphone. This is the wired microphone that I'm using. It comes with a Velcro and a sticker, so you can stick it to the helmet. So how I wired is this thing. In MT Blade series and most of the higher end MT helmets, you have a speaker slot over here inside. So you have a slot over there. I've connected my speakers somewhere in here. Okay, let me show that to you. I'm not sure if you can see this, but still, can I remove this? Okay, just remove this and show it to you. Okay, so here you can see the speaker. So it's the same thing on the other side as well. So these are very, very good and very loud sounding speakers that I've ever seen. The BTS2, which most of the other people use and where Mumbai and Nikhil also used earlier, it's in no comparison with this Bluetooth intercom. This is way more loud, advanced, and the range is really good. So I tested with the Vimoto V8. One of my friend, someone in the group had it, I don't remember his name. So it lasted well over 800 meters to 1 kilometer. So after 1 kilometer, it started to the voice started breaking, and star conditions apply. This doesn't work for 1 kilometer in the city. It works in the highways. In the city, it'll be just around 200 meters maximum on a straight lane because of the interference of the electrical wires and Wi-Fi and whatnot. So it's the same on the other end also, if you can. Okay, so that's that. I know it's a bit dirty. I haven't washed this for around 10,000 kilometers now. That's okay, this can withstand. And yeah, this can be removed. This is also a 2.5 mm jack, guys, so you cannot use your normal headphones or microphones on this. So that's the sad part. Put this back, and this is completely waterproof. I've not faced any kind of issues on this till now, except for the battery life. I still think the battery should have lasted more than 3 or 4 days, considering my usage. I don't use intercom much, but only Bluetooth continuous songs. I don't know, maybe just my product that might be defective, I don't know. It's been 1 year and you won't get any warranty on this because it's made in China. Remember that, you won't get any warranty. And when I was purchasing this, I bought it for, should I reveal the price? Yes, I will. So I had paid around 7,500 rupees, Indian rupees, for this whole set. So yeah, spares is not available most of the times. You'll have to do, not most of the times, there are no spares available, let me be frank. There are no spares available for this. You won't need any spares. I've been using it for 1 year and nothing has happened. So if you did, you'll have to do some Indian Jugaad. Or if you're able to find spares, well and good for you. But yeah, I'm completely happy with this product on my empty Blade Alpha helmet. So yeah, this is really good. I would definitely recommend this over the BTS2 or any Chinese intercom systems. And the reason I'm making this video is most of us don't see the product online or in YouTube. Maybe you might find this on AliExpress for a cheaper price. If that works out for you, go for it. What else can I say? Yeah, and this can connect up to 4 intercom systems, 2 phones, and 1 GPS thing. GPS thing, it works because of this. So this part which I showed you. So I'll call that as GPS because the company does. So yeah, I'm completely happy. And the range lasts easily for 600 to 800 meters. No issues at all. And one great thing about this is, let's say you're on a ride and you don't have an intercom itself, your friend doesn't have an intercom, but if he has a stereo Bluetooth headset or any local Sony or Jabra or any Bluetooth headset, you can connect this intercom to that headset. So if that headset is capable of connecting two devices, the other Bluetooth headset can connect to his phone and also to the Bluetooth headset. He cannot call you, but you can call him by tapping this button. And to power on, you just tap these two buttons together. So that's on and it's searching for my phone, because the Bluetooth is off right now. Let me power this down. Okay, so if I get a chance to do a pairing session, or if I get someone who has the same kind of intercom or any other intercom for that matter, I will definitely make a how-to video and upload it to you guys, so you can also see. The quality is top-notch and overall I recommend this product. If you get it for a cheaper price, well, it's really worth it, really really worth it. So yeah, that's Vimoto V6 for you, Easy Rider. I don't know what easy it makes, but it's a good thing. And I would rate this an 8 out of 10 for the price. I'm giving this an 8 because I removed one point, battery does not last that long, and the second point is, well, look at it. It doesn't look like some expensive shit. Yeah, one for the battery thing and one for other small niggles things. So 8 out of 10. A very good buy if you're wanting to purchase this. Connect up to 4 intercoms, 2 Bluetooth phones, and that's about it. You cannot conference the 4 intercoms if you are wondering. You can only call one intercom at a time. And if you have another intercom like this, that guy can pair to another intercom, and that way you can conference. So if you have more than 2 intercoms, you can try to conference the other intercoms. Well, I think you're not understanding what I'm saying, because you might haven't used that. So yeah, I would rate this an 8 out of 10. Very good buy, go for it, and thanks for watching. Do like and share if you want, subscribe for more videos like this, and this helmet's review is on the way. Empty.
blade. That's, have a good day.